So I've prepped my area, I've made sure there's nothing to trip on, I've washed my hands for it. So now I'm gonna go greet my patient.
Hey, my name is Colin Stahl, student physical therapy assistant. Are you Haas?
I am.
All right, can I get you to confirm your full name for me?
Matthew Haas.
And your date of birth?
5/23/92.
All right, sounds good. Are you aware of your HIPAA rights?
I am.
Okay, good. So today we're gonna be having you go through your treatment. We're gonna be doing the pivot transfer up on the plinth.
Okay.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get you a slide forward, I'm gonna remove the leg plates. We just slide forward. I'm gonna get this belt around you. I'm gonna hold on the belt and do something called a tibial lock. When we get there, I'll explain that. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get you rotated on there. Get your seat on the plinth and then hang the thing back down.
Alright.
Sound good?
Sounds great.
Alright, can you give me a little bit of repeat of what I just said?
Yeah, you're gonna put the belt on me. I'm gonna take these off. You're gonna stand me up. You're gonna seat it up.
Let me get those leg plates removed.
All right.
Get this leg off.
Not with toe touch weight bearing, you could probably. I mean, this is more, you know what I mean, that you're moving it to non-weight bearing.
So,
here.
If okay. That person from earlier who's toe touch weight bearing didn't have two railings to do, I was just trying to figure out the safest way for them to go upstairs.
Okay, so the first time I would stair train someone, even if they didn't have two rails at home, is going to be two rails.
Yes, of course. But if they were going home like that, and you had to teach them with one or no railing, or just the one,
then they may not be safe to go. You know what I mean? Then we would have to do something else, like a maybe a cane, or you know, like
this is a question.
This is. I'm not sure. Yes.
My brain forgetting,
because we talked about walking,
I was
there like
minutes.
You good? Then we'll put it on the third counter, and then we'll take this one, two, three,
So if that is the case, that's probably safe when you talk to me.
Lean back, got it.
Was there another one to touch when you make sure you're on
my path? Let me get this chair moved around for you.
On this, like next to you like this? Okay, so like part is kind of it's curved around you.
Use that leg as much as you need, and then get your pivot around, right? One, two,
okay.
Yeah, take a little baby step back. Feel the chair.
Okay, thank you, Dad. Mm-hmm.
All right, go ahead and take a feet back, reach. There you go. All right, we'll get you back out to the front office, and help you. It's scheduled for another appointment.
All right.
Can you move this leg over for me?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I can pull up a little bit. Assistant, and if you need my number, they'll have it up at the front office.
All right.